How long did it take to build the original Yankee Stadium? The stadium was built from 1922 to 1923 for $2.4 million, $33.9 million in 2016 dollars. The stadium's construction was paid for entirely by Yankees owner Jacob Ruppert, who was eager to have his own stadium after sharing the Polo Grounds with the New York Giants baseball team the previous 10 years.